In St Bernard Parish, residents are loading up on bottled water. Concerns about contaminated tap water here are still a worry.
Because I don't trust it, and I don't think I need to risk my, you know, my young ones getting. I have another four-year-old, you know. He likes to play in his tub. It's a shame that he can't, you know, play in his tub while taking a bath because I'm scared he's going to get a brain amoeba.
We've just opted to not go swimming for a while until it's cleared up. They seem to not be quite sure about that. So if they're not sure, I'm not sure.
Their fears stem from the death of four-year-old Drake Smith Jr. He died in July after becoming infected by the deadly brain-eating amoeba known as Naegleria fowleri. According to government tests, the amoeba has been found in the area's water supply, but local officials say the system has been flushed with additional chlorine and is now safe.
We've had boots on the ground. We're monitoring the system. We take it serious. We have to take it serious. You know, do I believe it's in my water system? No, I do not believe it's in the water system.
The amoeba is normally found in areas of open, untreated water and only causes a problem when it enters a person's nasal passage. Local authorities are telling residents to take sensible precautions and are stressing that the drinking water is completely safe. And scientists say the chances of becoming infected by this amoeba are extremely rare.
Dr. Susan McClellan is an expert in parasitic diseases and says parents in New Orleans shouldn't be overly concerned.
If you want your child not to die a horrible death, then you buckle them into the car every single time. You put a helmet on their head every time they get on the bike. You lock up your guns because the likelihood of disaster from Naegleria is so much smaller than these other things that we accept as daily risks that it's kind of amazing.
Investigators may never know how the amoeba got into the water supply, but now insist it's safe to drink. But it may be some time before the residents feel secure about their water. Andy Gallagher, New Orleans, Louisiana.